corruption level 2 has been unlocked, and you can still stack that with Lingering Curse. So that can be really potent at 32 plus 19 resistance reductions. Gifts of Nord, that's 325 magic damage at the moment. So yeah, this is brutal for sure. Oh, that's gonna be a huge one! Yeah.
Oh my goodness! The mega combo! Huge weakening into bleed. The Kiss of Nord is just wrecking the human army, and they evaporate.
Even the Royal Mage goes down. The army is hard stuck here in the middle of nowhere.